In Pulwama attack, 40 of the jawans were martyred. There was a high sentiment of people of the country. It was an issue politically in country, internationally. But till today, no inquiry has been set up from where the RDX has came, from where the boy who has done this thing. News are coming that he was in jail, how he has been released, from where this vehicle has been purchased, how thing happens. No inquiry has been set up till today. The entire issue was made a political during the Lok Sabha election time. Now they are announcing that there should be a memorial. People of country want to know that from where the RDX has been come, what Mr. Salim is saying is right.